I have a small problem with the steering. When I try to turn it, the column will bend, as you can see. I think I'm gonna put another bearing block over here. I think it works. It's a bit wobbly. Seems like a sturdy mount. Seems like the right place for it. Okay, I'm making sure I got the placement right before I weld the, I can still adjust it, so no, it's too near now. No, uncomfortable. This was better. Yeah. Okay. It's gonna stay like this. It's a 40-liter hydraulic tank I bought. There will be a metal ring around the tank twice, so, and it will be tensioned by this bolt. So this is the filter kit that came along with the tank, and it's a return filter, so this will go to the tank and this will come from the valve block. Adapters. So this is the pump side. This has to go directly to the pump. And this is the tank side. This is going to the filter. Would look really good when I'd use the 90 degree adapters to go down here and up here to the tank part. Need to remove all these red caps nice and well. Working ports are 3 3/8 of an inch, and the input output is 1/2 inch. Got this delivery, and it should contain some hydraulic parts. Okay, I'm opening it upside down. Now to install the flanges on the pump. So I ordered adapters so that everything would be 1/2 inch or 3/8 of an inch. So the cylinder lines are smaller, and the oil pump and the valve block circuit is routed with 1/2 inch piping. Everything is the right connector. I'm gonna start from the pump. There's an arrow that shows which side is the output side. So oil comes out from this port, and this is going to be connected to the valve block and the pump P port is over here. So we have the oil flow and pressure from the pump coming to the valve block, and the valve block needs a return line, and it's marked as a T, as in tank. So this one goes to the tank, but before it goes to the tank it must pass the filter. So I'm gonna connect the tank side to the filter. This hose connects to the tank, and the other one right to the pump. If I tighten this down and put oil in it, the system should circulate. And when I need hydraulic pressure, I pull on the lever and these ports will supply the oil to the cylinders and lift the loader. And I got the vent for the tank because air will want to escape, so the pressure won't build up. So I got a nice vent cap for the oil tank. I'm gonna connect the front tilting cylinder because that's the easiest. Adapters for the boom cylinders. So in order for these to work in parallel, I'm gonna have to connect the front sides to the three-way connector and then to the valve block, and the inner sides also gonna have to connect together and go to the other part of the valve block. I think it's pretty neat. I installed the temporary tank and the battery and this flooring. Let's try to fire up the hydraulics now. Corner was not clearing and it okay, so I found the culprit.